So array in C++, in this program I have defined an array. Array name is array1. Okay, array name is array1. Array name is array1, and then value assigned 10 20 30 40 50. If we'll see array 1, so here array 1 and 0, you can get value 10. Value is 10. So here you can see the answer 10 is there. Okay, now what to do? Let's print entire array. So make a loop. Before that we need to calculate size of array, right? How to calculate size of array? So write size of operator and give the array name array1. So it will give size of operator. Okay, size of operator. Suppose cout size of array1, and then run it. You can get size of operator here 20. Okay, so 5 elements, 20, 5 into 4, 20 size is coming. Now what to do? Calculate length, right? So in length, what we will do? Say int length equal to, length is basically size of array and divided by, once again say size of array and zeroth element. So it will give us length. If you want to put out length, then just write length. Okay, so size of array, here you give endl, right? Here you can write size of an array, size of an array, and here put this size of an array, right? And this is length of an array. So here write length of an array. So for this array, length is, and then length. Now run this program. If you run, you can find here size of an array is 20 here for this array, and length is 5. 20 by 4. So 5 elements are there, length is coming 5. Now what to do if we need to print entire array, right? We want to print entire array. What to do? So use here for loop, right? For int I equals 0, I less than length, and then I plus plus, right? And after for loop, write cout, and write array is. Okay, and array of array 1. So name is array 1 of I. Okay, and give some space here so that it looks little better, like that. So if you run, you will find the entire array also. So this is the logic to get acquainted with array in C++. So this is required to learn vector, that's why just we started. Here it is coming. Length of an array is, so 5 arrays, 10 arrays, like that. So what to do? C out, you remove this. Okay, once again run. So here you can see the output. Length of array is 5. So after 5, what to do? You just put here endl, endl. Now you can see it come, it will come in next line here. So size of an array here 20, length is 5, and array looks like 10 20 30 40 and 50. So this is how we can print array in C++. And in next session we will be discussing vector.